It's delicious. I like the smell. The aroma is so good. So spicy. It has like all the local African pepper soup spices. Like you just need to perceive it. Great aroma. Local flavor that you cannot get from any place. Like the way it's combined, you can never get that from any other food except for African, Nigerian, of course. This is purely Igbo soup, often in salad. It's a soup. Typically from the from the eastern part of Nigeria, Igbo speaking part. This is so much goodies in it, so much protein in it. That's goat meat, assorted goat meat, and the actual goat meat. I'm eating my food for today. The food is kind of very much thicker than Semo. Semo is lighter. It is like mashed yam, but it's made from cassava. It's very, 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 very thick.
soup is nice. Try it. coupons. Man, this is a hard one. Struggle to get money, struggle to eat, struggle to enjoy. Never give up, guys.